guys do.
Checking Epi.
Oh, Epi now.
That was weird.
Did he just suddenly appear?
I don't know. Oh, another one.
Oh, mate, chill the fuck out, man. Chill the fuck out.
Not me. I'm not shooting.
Shots northeast. Shots northeast. This seems to be probably the people. Please stop pushing shit. Why are you carrying that fucking gun? Is that friendly up there? What the fuck is Shining doing up there? Shadow, get the fuck down! Oh, I wanna fucking kill somebody.
I was attacked by four soldiers. They're dead, and I'm not, so... You know, I completely forgot about turning on the actual map for this operation. And then I've actually read the Reddit post.
Well, better now than never.
It works.
Shadow, there's a flying saucer up there.
Wait a minute. Oh, I mean, there were raiders back there. I just don't think they were dish ones.
No, they only ate from dishes back then.
Fuck. Flying saucer. You know, sometimes I wish I'd get these jokes quicker than I usually do.
Okay.
It's embarrassing, okay? It's embarrassing.
You'll get there. Oh no. I remember this place. From a while ago. It didn't end well.
Ah, fuck you. Was it with me?
I think that was like the only shot that I heard.
Where is that? He's literally in that base down there. There's just one dude peeking his head over the wall. So
not... Did you get hit?
Yeah, I did. In here they don't have any ties, they don't have an iron sight or anything.
Alright, let's move east to get in some defilade. Some mountain in between us. Half the other people just took a shortcut instead of fucking shot at. Let's just run in the open. So we're now in the rear.
Get that down, we'll just leave them, fuck it.
Well, we're about to run into them anyways. We're on the road.
Well, we'll get to see if they're dead or not.
Oh, one of them is injured on the left.
I'm shocked. When you walk out the open, you can shot.
Oh! Okay.
Go from cover to cover. Try to engage this.
Stick to the left. There's more cover over there.
Watch that.
The other left.
Left. It goes immediately right.
Yeah, got plenty.
I got rid of my pistol a long time ago.
I'm putting mine in your backpack. Although I could find Here's one more. Thanks. And you can have my pistol as well.
Oh, thanks.
It was just standing there by the window.
Not a good strategy. Taking his bandages. What the hell? You know the thing about communism? They don't even have iron sights.
Yo, let me see. I want to see myself. Right.
Oh, free bandages. Yeah, I stole the communist backpack and it fits a lot more than my handbag. Yeah, you would think without personal property, why would they need backpacks so big?
You're in the mood today.
Am I? Shadow, the best joke is that their spacious backpacks are empty. Ooh, a revolver.
Oh yeah, they are.
And bandies.
Of
an officer. At least the revolvers have iron sights. Shadow, communists have invented Picatinny rails. Back in the middle of the 20th century. Much tactical.
Yeah,
modular.
Get potassium. Join the cause. Oh my god. Bananas!
All our bananas got exploded in the convoy we left behind. And their communist manifesto probably says no personal property and no bananas. Yeah, that's probably why the uprising started. There were too many bananas.
I
think we've been here before.
Yep, we're moving back.
I know.
We've been in that village.
I remember getting shot at.
Yeah, we can wait, no problem. Oh shit.
Are we supposed to wait, or...
we don't really know what we're doing right now.
Alright. Might as well wait for them to tell us what we're supposed to
essentially,
do.
Essentially, yeah. That's basically what I wanted to do.
We're dumb grunts.
Smoke to the west.
No initiative.
Like those communists.
They're not eating bananas. That's why they're this way.
You know what? Let's get in. For the bananas.
That is complete bonanza. And the rest are enemies. Oof.
Oh my god, they're shelling command position.
Oh no, good thing we didn't wait for them.
Fuck!
We going any place?
Yeah.
Going home.
Go Rand.
Got room for one more in here.
Eagle Command, the rest of us are gonna start making our way back to acquired transportation in the form of jeeps along the back of the airport.
Oh, this is getting too close.
I think I suggest us leave. Getting there somewhere to our north on the hills.
Are we going or not?
Yeah. Start moving back along. We're gonna catch back up onto our original supply route and go back to the airport.